North Alaska, 100 years after the nuclear winter. The dense nuclear waste that used to girdle the planet has been burned away by the blistering, relentless sun. And what used to be a snow-bound earth is now nothing but a scorched and arid desert. The North Slope is controlled by a military government that calls itself the Ownership. The oil fields at Point Barrow, the source of its power. But a rebel wind is rising.
This unit, the 19th Rangers. They're in some kind of trouble.
Take cover!
Take them up there and draw their fire. I'll circle around. Come on!
Back for it.
Thank you.
We'll take him with us.
Almost made it.
Damn! If we don't get some oil, we won't make it through the winter!
We've got to coordinate with the other colonies, or we won't get rid of the ownership. We've got to organize.
We got one of them.
He's an officer. Set up a prisoner exchange. Let's trade him for some of our own guys.
Time up, come on.
So what went wrong?
We almost had our hands on it, and they blew it up themselves.
Double rations for everyone!
With Holman out of the way, I'd say you've got the commander's job in your pocket.
The rebels are draining our resources. The southern defenses have got to be held at all costs.
If the south falls, the oil fields will be next.
And the mountain people are acting up again. We better hope they don't get modern weapons.
I'm disturbed about this latest harassment, Major.
We secured the area, Commander.
What about Colonel Holman?
The rebels killed him.
Man died a hero. Too bad about his boy.
Captain Slade?
He jumped under fire. Went over to the enemy.
That's hard to swallow, Commander. Slade's one of your best officers.
He's a deserter. Which is bad for discipline and worse for security. I want him court-martialed.
I think we have a potentially useful prisoner here.
Give him to me for a while. I'm sure me and my boys can make him talk.
Let's not be too hasty here. I'd like to think of something special for this one.
That's water. What's the matter? Are you thirsty? You like this, huh?
Come on!
come on.
Man, these things ain't light.
We're busting our asses, Alamo. That bitch better show.
She'll be here any minute.
I just want to get it done, that's all.
Get it?
All done now.
Don't meet him.
That fat shithead out here.
What the hell is going on here, Deke? Will you tell these pinheads to back off?
All set.
Good.
She's here.
Who's here? What are you screw-ups fixing to pull?
Shut her up!
You better never show up around here.
Bring the gasoline?
Right there.
What'd I tell you? Okay, here's the way we're gonna do this. For every two cans of gasoline you pull down, we'll load up one crate of rockets.
The deal is one can, one crate.
Deal's been changed. You take it or leave it.
I don't think so. Crates in the car.
Listen to this bitch. Crates in the car. Oh, dumb.
I'd love to blow you guys right here.
Hey, wait. Look, we'll keep your pants on, little missy. You want to stick to the old deal, that's fine. Come on, load her up, boys. Look, don't listen to this guy. He's a jerk! You want tough business? Talk to me!
Move!
Okay,
load him up!
Come on, guys, you heard her. Load him up! Come on, load her up! Take it easy. Come on, hurry up, man! Come on!
Get out of here.
Hey, look, get out of here, man, get out! She's serious. Take it easy, wait.
Okay, open the door.
Okay.
No tricks.
Yeah, take it easy.
What are you doing?
Now!
She still got the gas!
She's got the wire!
Come on, get her!
Come on, hurry up!
We'll be right back.
me, dude.
Yeah, I know. That's the sand chopper.
Let's make tracks.
All right.
Where the hell did you come from? You're hurt bad. Come on.
Somebody get a stretcher, quick. Hey, who is this guy? Look at that uniform. Get him out of here.
He saved my hide.
We don't need any problems.
Okay, boss.
This better not cause any more trouble. That's all I gotta say.
Take it easy with him, guys.
It's okay. It's all right. You're okay.
Come on, Dixon. You heard about Ferguson's camp. They refused to cough up. Now they're all dead. The Rangers came in and butchered them.
We're ready. Ferguson wasn't.
Look, we can't make it through the window without oil. They say they won't give us any until we give them more water. We can't survive that way. We've got to stand together. We need you with us.
Sorry, Fletcher. I'm staying out of it.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Ownership patrol! Ownership patrol, come on, let's get out of here! Come on, the patrol's coming, let's go!
Where are the rockets?
What rockets? Shut up.
Do it.
Wonder how many I can get with one bullet. Wait a minute! I got some dirt! I got some dirt! Colonel! Don't shoot! Colonel! Colonel, would you listen to me? It's about the sand chopper!
Slade?
Yeah!
You've seen him?
Yeah! We had a run-in with him a couple days ago! What'd he give me for the dirt on him?
Where is he?
Last I saw him, he was with Dixon's brat. Maybe they're at the compound.
You're taking us there.
All right. Oh,
shit. On your feet! You and your
men are hereby drafted into the ownership. You're entitled to 2 meals a day. Give your names to the sergeant. This vehicle is now declared ownership property. Extra rations for the new recruits. Okay, saddle up!
With your hot ideas. Yeah, but we're alive. Hey, maybe we can pay back this bitch anyway.
Look who's on his feet.
Get away from that!
Still needs a lot of work.
Who made this?
Dixon. We've been here 10 years. The ownership won't protect us. All they care about is their oil.
And if they ever come looking for you, maybe this will give us some equality.
I don't trust this guy.
Oh, it's all right. What do they call you?
Slade.
You're Holman's boy, aren't you? He gave you the tattoo. I got one, too. How is the old man?
He's dead.
Your dad and I were buddies in the old 25th Artillery. I was gunnery sergeant. He was ordnance. Hell of a munitions, man. I hope some of it rubbed off on you.
Might have.
How'd it happen?
You don't want to hear it.
Why don't you try me?
There's a piece of garbage out there named Lawton. And I'm going to kill him if it's the last thing I do.
Get him before he gets up there.
must learn to let our people live in peace. Go back to the ownership. Tell them they leave us alone. Or else, next time, it will be different. This is our ambassador of peace.
Except the chief sent me back. Said to tell you, to leave him alone.
Oh, yeah? Too bad.
Let's go!
Some stolen rockets. Our information says they're both in there. I'm giving you 30 seconds.
You got no right to come in here. Why don't you just turn around?
I want Slade and I want him now.
Hand him over, Dixon. Get ready.
Spread out!
We can't hold. We're gonna have to pull out.
All right, go. I'll cover you.
I'm staying behind.
Meet you at the Pinnacles.
Move out! Come on! Let's go!
Pull back! Pull back! Evacuate the wounded! Regroup at the Pinnacles and bring everything you can carry!
Move! I said move out! Go! Come on! Move!
You'll need this.
Curran, get the car.
Let's go! Come on, let's go!
Go after Dixon. Take some troops. We follow Slade.
Gun.
Come on!
down the gun!
Caught you with your pants down, didn't we, Sand Chopper?
Don't get smart, or the old man flies up to heaven.
Now back off!
Now you're gonna die. What the hell are you making me that? Spine! Hey!
Come on, let's go! Move it!
Get me out of these things.
Yes, that's good.
Yeah, if there any penetration here, would endanger this. Now, if we move this over to here.
Yes, Lawton, what's the problem?
Commander, we've come up against a formidable piece of iron. It's a recombinant automatic sitting on top of a portable cannon. It'll stop anything.
It's with Dixon's crowd. They've been using our own rockets against us.
Confiscate the weapon. I don't want the rebels to get hold of it. They've given us enough trouble as it is.
After I seize it, Commander, I guarantee you, we'll crush the rebels.
You don't think you're going to get away with this, do you?
Well, we'll just have to see, babe. Hey, let me see that. Hey!
You stinking son of a bitch!
What do you think you're doing, man?
I'm not taking it in the shorts this time.
Forgetting who's boss, you little punk.
Come on, man, go for it.
Okay, Deke. If that's what you want.
Go for it, man, I'm ready.
Hey, don't shoot. Don't shoot, Deke. Hey, this won't fire, man. This is the only piece of shit you got. Hey.
Tie him up!
Hey, come on! Hey, let me go! What are you doing to me, man? Let me go, man!
Come on, get him out there!
Let go of me!
Let's go, pack it in. Move it!
Hey! Hey! Dig!
Turn over so you don't get burned!
Hey! Hey, guys! Hey, Dig! Dig! Don't leave me! Dig!
You're wasting your time.
You know the situation, Firewall. Our only chance is to unite.
We are not concerned with your fight.
It's your fight, too. You know that.
The ownership? Pah! They will not bother us anymore.
If they push us, believe me, Firewall, they'll come and push you, too.
We are always ready.
We're not afraid of winter. We do not need their oil. and we do not need your troubles. Go now.
You regret this.
Search the area!
Colonel, over here.
He's roasted. Won't last.
Torch him.
Keeping my hands on you. Come on, kitten, don't be skittish.
Hey, boss.
Sorry, boys, you roll your own.
Go.
Come on!
Our latest intelligence reports, we expect the rebels to move down to this point within a couple of weeks. They're running out of time.
Containment, gentlemen, that's the key. Get the enemy where we want him, and then squeeze him till he chokes.
Lawton's here.
Oh.
Hey, it's Lawton. Good. Come on,
man.
That must be it.
It's Lawton. We've got him! We've got the sucker! Hey.
Is this the hardware you were talking about? You'll get a procedural endorsement for this, Lawton.
I'm stripping you of command, McClane.
You've been out in the desert too long.
I'm taking over.
Where do we go from here?
I'm going after Lawton.
Slade, why'd you do it?
Do what?
Come back for me.
Tide is on our side now. We're getting more volunteers than we can handle.
I think we're ready for a full-scale assault.
It could be a disaster if we move before we're ready.
Colonel!
Fletcher. All that crap we've been hearing from the Borderlands about a mean gun?
What about it?
It's true. The ownership has it.
Damn it!
Join the rebels. Stay with us.
You know I can't do that.
Listen, your best shot at Lawton is to fight with us. The rebels want to bring him down.
That's politics. This is personal.
Slade, listen to me. I'm trying to get through to you. I guess it's because I care about you.
the troops are mounted and ready to go, sir.
Good.
Mount up! All unit commanders, prepare to move out.
We're all set.
How's that leg?
It'll work.
Good to have you aboard.
Sir, headquarters wants a status report.
Tell the colonel, this is it. We're moving out.
Dixon and my men are on their way.
Remember, avoid contact on the way.
They know that. Skirt enemy positions, hit him in the flanks with a pincer movement.
And we provide the frontal diversion.
Right.
Good luck.
Pull out! Sound the alarm. Sneaking rebels!
Idiots. They're making it too easy for me.
Battle stations.
Battle stations! Get moving! Now! Move out! Let's go! To your stations! Get to your stations, damn it!
Thank you.
people.
People are thrown in with the rebels.
Close the gates.
No!